Today we're going to be reviewing Hummer's Event. I got him on my birthday this month. And actually, he's actually my favorite car because of his voice's impression, because of his German voice, and also the little weird face. And yeah, he's a parody of Arnold Schwarzenegger, the governor of California. And the voice actor of Terminator, which in the Cars universe, instead of Terminator, it's called Roll Over and Die. Which I don't know who is, like, Terminator actually exists? For some reason, I mean, like, pretty weird we get to see a non-Disney a parody in the Cars universe. Pretty weird. And yeah. In part of the Race-O-Rama series, got the Cars logo. We can see the full thing without the artwork. The Danico tent. And we got the RVs that they just photoshopped. The scene where Lightning McQueen gets, like, hit by Chick Hicks and the RVs, like, just, yo. And the flags are replaced by the Rusties and the Danico, too. The mega size here. You can actually feel it. We have this typical artwork here. PlayWorldOfCars.com. Race code inside. Sadly, it disappeared. It didn't even exist anymore. So on the back, we can see collect them all. We have Hummer Seven, Grace Semi, Frank, Marco, and RPM Semi. Which pretty weird that he gets a name, but for him, he does not. Such a lazy name. PlayWorldOfCars.com. Create a car. Race online. Unlock cool stuff. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll be right back. Alright, so here's Hummer's Heaven out of the package, and my gosh, he looks humongous! I didn't expect it to be that huge when I first opened when I first got him in my birthday. So yeah, before we get to the review, let's just look at the tag. And you can't take off the ticket, it's so weird. And also, there's no checklist here, so kind of weird. The code for MQ5WSSHPNMLQLJHS. Man, please bring back the World of Cars online. And pretty weird, cause look at this. This is the most random thing I could ever think of. Like this. Oh, hello. Look at me. Look, I am. Hey, you. Come here. Look, I got my own stand. Look, I got my own stand at the Comic-Con. Go play the World of Cars. I am in this game. Well, not really. That game is dead. Alright. Alright, so yeah. Anyways, for Hummer's Event, let's get to the review. First up, we can see the little weird face. You're like an angry face. I know, to be Hummer's Event. We got its headlights and the grill. More headlights and this ding here. We have the don't know what that is. Got the mirrors here. Interesting style. And a fun fact, Arnold also owned this vehicle, I believe. Guys, tires are actually like humongous little. We have the two doors. We also got this top thing. I believe this is his hair. This hair looks a little familiar. That hair looks a little familiar. It looks like the guy from Spider-Man. I forgot what his name was. But it's the guy with the white hair and a little mustache. Not Stanley though. But I forgot who it was though. We have the back here. We got the trunk, the tail lights, and the bumper. We also got his license plate, which there's nothing there. And we have the base here. And what is that base? What? That looks like an arrow. Like this should be like part of a racing car game. Like this looks like an arrow, one of those racing games. Dude, that looks like the perfectest idea. Like, what kind of design made that anyway? Pretty interesting. So yeah, anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. And a new series is coming next week, I believe. So yeah, I'm probably gonna release episode 1 next week of Homer Savant Random Show. So yeah, alright Homer Savant, I'm too lazy to do the outro, you do it for me. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time, or sorry, next week, on my upcoming show, How Best to Find a Random Show. Okay, goodbye, I need a coffee break.